Hello everyone and welcome. This is the play of the day in the trading room. Ctrp looks great. It's breaking a new low. Some people are still in it. Some people got out. Nice turnaround here on the day. And I told everyone they could get out. They could hold it. They could do the add. It never did anything wrong here. I said this is weak and it looks like it's going to zero, even though it's really not going to go to zero today. Although that would be amazing if it would go to zero. But it's probably not. But it looks like it is. So good luck everyone. Congratulations. Just going to quickly review this. We did this yesterday. It worked. Had to hold it in the close, but it was a good one yesterday. Never thought we'd be doing a fall through continuation gap today, but the market's weak. This is weak. It did gap down today. It was more of a follow through, though. Looking for something that still had a move in it. So you could have done this aggressively here. We saw this later, okay? Called it here, then said take more in here. Then it got the drop in here, and everybody was up, and some people got out. Then it lifted all the way back. And I still said, this is fine, this is good, this is amazing. Now it's down in here, 51 was a low, now it's at 50, and it looks like it's going, and I do think $26 is not completely insane today. That is only 50 cents away, and the best thing about this was the entry today was 10 by 50, a 40 cent stop. So we haven't had a 40 cent stop in a while. And for those people that are looking for good risk to reward, this definitely had it today. And if you did the ad, even more so. And this is not expensive, so you could have really plopped on the size in this today if you had 100% conviction in it and really believed in the gap. So I like this from yesterday. I didn't think anyone on the planet would buy this today, and I was right once again. So we will see where this goes. Good luck, everyone. Don't let this get away from you now. It is 12 o'clock noon, perfect timing here, and you've got the market with you. Just let's see where it goes. This was a nice play today to close out the week, a long week for me. Next week, hopefully, will be much, much easier. Have a great day, everyone.